one of the common complaints that I get from my students is that they don't have time to practice. So I'm going to show you how I multitask while practicing.